a local police department is taking crime fighting to new heights. Drones on patrol, but not just for 911 calls. How these eyes in the sky can lead to you getting a ticket. Friday on the CBS 13 News at 10.